I'm Dr. Vinod Mittal. I'm a senior consultant diabetologist and head for Center of Diabetes and Metabolic Diseases at Delhi Heart and Lung Institute. What are the medicines which are safe in diabetic kidney disease? Now, when patient develops diabetic kidney disease, there are always chances of hypoglycemia because there's decrease in renal clearance for insulin. So insulin levels which are there, they are higher than normal people. And there, most important is we should avoid sulfonylureas. The safest sulfonylurea which can be given is glipizide, a short-acting one, and other one is glycolazide. For glimepiride, we have to modify the dose. But better is we should avoid all sulfonylureas in diabetic kidney disease. The next, metformin. I told you metformin can be continued up to an eGFR of 30. But between 30 and 45, you reduce the dose by 50%. DPP-4 inhibitors are very safe. All DPP-4 inhibitors, for example, sitagliptin, vildagliptin, sexagliptin, and linagliptin can be given. The dose has to be modified. For linagliptin, there is no modification of dose required. For sitagliptin, vilda, and sexagliptin, we have to modify the dose. They all are safe in diabetic kidney disease. Coming to SGLT2 inhibitors, they can be given up to an eGFR of 45. Less than 45, we should avoid SGLT2 inhibitors. Insulin is again safe, but the only important thing is that there can be hypoglycemia, so we should reduce the dose of insulin in DKD and slowly up titrate the dose to control glycemia.